The Emperor Valley Zoo is named after the emperor butterfly, which used to frequent this valley a long time ago. Today, they are rarely seen. At the Emperor Valley Zoo this morning, one of these beautiful butterflies landed. Here, let's take a closer look at it. Isn't it a beautiful butterfly? The Emperor Butterfly at the Emperor Valley Zoo in Trinidad.